This is our hotel in Danang. The surrounding area. Pretty nice. Very nice. The reception area of our new hotel in Danang. It's called the Diamond Sea View. It's actually pretty nice. Nice and clean. The location is perfect. So this is the main bit.
Should be us. Right, luggage has just been dropped off. Didn't get any flower decorations because that was in the other room. We decided to upgrade to a sea view room just because the view's nice. Ah! How did this thing know I'm here? Look at this view. Check out. So this is what you get for a little bit extra. It's not even that much extra, to be honest. There's plenty of eating places and got plenty of things to do down there. So balcony's pretty basic but does its job. On tour, what do we get? Some lamps, aircon controller, got some nice plug sockets. The one on either side? Yes, plug sockets on either side. Little sitting area. Table, standard storage spaces, I'm guessing. Yeah, just storage spaces. What about up here? Got your safe in here. Some more storage space. I'm guessing. Exactly the same. Right, shared bathroom. Oh, your wee toilet over here is all nice and clean, no griminess. Got your shower. And you get your bathroom. What is this? Hair dryer. Got a few products over there, towels. That's okay. Let's see what the view is. That's actually a pretty cool view. It's not bad. For the price you pay, this is actually pretty decent. Good value for money, this. Quite spacious. Obviously, I haven't stayed here at all. Can't exactly recommend it just now. But so far.
The breakfast area. Got your juices there, some cornflakes and stuff, fruits, honey, biscuits, bread. have here? So chicken and rice. Rice thing. Noodles. Potato wedges. Sausages and bacon. Roasted tomatoes. Prawns and rice. What are we gonna have that? Some chicken. I don't know what that is. Eggplant, I think. And salad and stuff. More rice. More salad. Sausages.
This is Diamond Sea Hotel. Just on the other side of the road. There's a pool right at the top there. So, you cross over a series of quite busy roads, not too bad. And then you got access to tons of seafood restaurants. Got about 6-7 down this side. About another 3 or 4 that side. That's just opposite. If you carry on walking, you'll find hundreds down that road. And carry on this way. Actually, I have no idea. I've never been that way. Let's go and investigate.